Mike Tilsby welcoming you along. I'm here to commentate on today's game. Andy Gray is sitting next to me. It's the time of the year when managers are mentally compiling a half-term report. If you don't know where you can improve at this stage of the season, then you never will.
Yeah, I guess some will say could do better. Some will say doing very well. That's what it's all about.
Yes, nice ball. Knew there was no way out there. So we have a throw in. Fandiani. Looking to use the width of the field. There's good work for the defender. Who could reach it? It's there!
Well, they probably deserve just to be in the lead. It's a big goal. Could be an important one.
Well, all they've got to do is get the ball to Cristiano Ronaldo here, and it's a certain goal. Possession lost. There's only one ball out there, and only one team can get it at the moment. This is exhibition passing. Look how many men they push forward into the danger area. And the keeper's there to deal with the cross. Andiani. It's the battle that he passed. They managed to deal with him there. Does use his head well. It was danger there until he stepped in. It's the battle that he passed. Got it back. Nice football there at the back. Mustn't lose it like that. Needs to protect the ball better. Holding back here, pouring men forward. That's fine defending. And the attack breaks down.
Delport.
Monreal. Football from the defender. Good play. They certainly know what they're doing back there. Possession there is in midfield. Sergio. Shows some anticipation. There's only one more to beat. He's got away from the defenders here. The keeper was upon him before he knew it. That's good from the keeper.
Monreal.
Fandiani. Sergio. crude challenge.
They weren't falling for that one.
Monreal. Halfway in this one, and Osasuna have got to improve on their first 45 minutes.
All the players are back out there. The game is back underway.
Looking to create something.
Criticism from me there. I think he struck that very well indeed.
Keeper's kicked it. Decent header.
Monreal.
It's going to be a free kick.
Break them down like that. Look at the space he's got here. Oh, this is a chance. Not accurate enough.
Oh, it's a wonderful opportunity. Absolutely wonderful.
And the keeper takes the goal kick out wide. I think that's gone out, has it? No, he's kept it in. Pandiani. If they can get some joy down the left wing.
Got it over.
It's a sparkling run.
Oh, he's in the clear, he's gone away.
How can he get Pakuli taken? Guided into the corner.
Well, to have travelled so far with the ball and then finish like that, it's a brilliant goal.
That was a goal that just takes the pressure off them a bit. They've got some leeway now, an insurance policy. A goal that heaps pressure onto their opponents. They've got ground to make up.
The manager is obviously looking to freshen things up a bit. Wasn't going to let the attack develop. Running it up well, no bother.
Oh, he's caught him out there.
In on the goalkeeper, real chance.
And they clear the ball away. Everything seems to go through this player. Trying to make the best use of the extra man here. Pitching the ball. Tackle that wide.
Solid defending.
He's got it back. Fires one in.
Very good save.
It's one of those situations that you think the striker's going to score, but somehow the keeper gets a hand to it.
The ball thrown out this time.
Pandiani. There's a real fluidity about that play. Everyone's got the left ball. They're all on the same wavelength.
Good discipline defending.
Possibilities here.
Good tackle. That is developing dangerously.
Kind of defending to break the hearts of opponents. To mount so much pressure and get nothing from it. So frustrating.
The player gets the reward for making the supporting run in. Keeper deciding against kicking it, opting for the throw. Play through midfield.
Delport.
Didn't stretch the
goal. And at this point, they're having some fun.
And you score a goal like that. They just didn't know where he was coming from. Brilliant. Defender just picked it up, no problem. Sergio won the ball out there. Oh, he's in the clear, he's got away. Big it's there!
That's horrible.
When a ball struck that well, that low, you just can't react quick enough and get down.
It was a wonderful goal scored by a man with a wonderful eye for goal.
Flanio.
Andiani. There's the final whistle, and it will be another happy trip home. What a run they're on at the moment.
Well, there's a clean sheet.
The goalkeeper loves one.
Well, that's it for this game. There'll be...